I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete a saved Google Password Manager password on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open any web browser on your iPhone or iPad, navigate to passwords.google.com, and then sign in to your Google account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Google Password Manager home screen. Step 2. Navigate to your list of saved passwords, find the saved password you want to delete, and then tap that password. The information associated with that saved Google password is shown. Step 3. Tap Delete on this screen. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to delete this saved password. Step 4. Tap Delete. That password will be deleted from Google Password Manager. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.